Hell no. It's too much. Rest. You must rest. Hey, Kim. Hey, yo. What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Kora K. We're back with another reaction video. Today, I'll be reacting on memes. Episode 1. React on memes, episode 1. No. You're gonna see me reacting to some mad, funny looking, sounding memes. You feel me?
Oh, meme. Ow!
Let's start with this one. They'll pop up here right now. They'll pop. Protect your heart like she protects her phone. If you don't get that, then my guy, just do you. Protect your heart like she protects her phone, man. If you don't go through her phone, if she doesn't allow you to go through her phone, you know where she belongs. On the highway.
She belongs to the streets.
Next up. Damn, this Kanye and Kim. On God, I don't even know who Throzilla is. My phone tripping. I don't know if he's explaining himself, but yeah. If I don't know if it's Kim or... Yeah, but yeah. I think it's Kanye, man. Like, my phone tripping. I don't know who Throzilla is. Then, there's someone who's giving some deep throat shit. Sorry, man, for the language, but yeah. Her hands look like this, so my feet can look like this. Feel me? No. This little shot is having nails on. High time to get their hands dirty. It's high time to get their hands dirty. You feel me? This nigga got some clean J's on here, on his feet. This one is the usual. You feel me? If her nails make noise when she touches her phone screen,
she belongs to the streets.
No, the pastor had said it. Damn, some ladies be having them long nails, man. I don't know what them nails for, but yeah. Come on. It's too much. How do you eat pop with? What do you eat pop with? Like, them nails too long. When Shorty acting crazy, so you pull up to her mom's crib to discuss her behavior. Damn. I can do this, man, but I never met Shorty's mom, so yeah. It'd be like that.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now.
I think I have to put this one too. It's actually kind of like a video. Hey, how can you come in my life and just leave like that?
I love the game. I love the hustle.
He's saying it already. You feel? Oh, men who did this. Like, they be asking, like, it's a Casper Four Square Church. Using a condom is doubting God's power. Just go run. Let God protect you. Hell nah.
It's an evil world we live in.
Hell nah. Too much. Rest. You must rest. God's power ain't gonna stop you from nothing, man. No, I'm just saying, man. No. If you want to create some treasure within hand, then it's up to you, man. When you buy your side chick and your main chick the same perfume, so you don't get caught up. It's kind of like you're making them both main chicks, but one is side, but yeah. Oh, the other one is side. The other one is main. You know, it's up to you, so you don't get caught up, you know. Pastor is safe. Last but not least. This is the one, man. Like, why did you leave? I googled them pills in your bathroom. Nah, I don't get this, man. I don't get this. Like, why did you leave? I googled them pills in your bathroom. As if you get this, please jump in the comment section and tell me if you understand this, because I don't.
Okay, it's fine.
Oh yeah, this is the one. This is the last one. When you see your girl out with another man, but you can't say anything because your wife in the car. Yeah, nigga, you got a wife, man. She obviously, she's a shawty. She probably knows that you got a wife too. So, yeah, it is what it is, man. Oh, and the way they put Dex's face there. I remember this. I mean, this is a pic where they're with baby. I'm coming from my icebox. They're shooting this video, finish out the gang. Yeah, I remember this. All right, we're down, man. With episode one, man. I hope you guys like me reacting on memes. Episode 2 is coming out next week. I'll be doing it like this. I'll be dropping each and every episode. Each and every week. Yeah. Reacting on memes. And I'll be having guests too, you know. Some guests right here.
And drugs are really bad.
Like,
lies
are disgusting.
Like, drugs are really
I'd rather
bad.
Do drugs than lie.
Because you lie.
I'd rather do drugs than lie.
No, so be wrecking me, so make the content a little bit funny. But yeah, it is what it is. From your boy Kota K. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And don't forget to spend my IG Kota K and A. Kota K out.
Okay, bye.